come on over here. Let me film you. Whose birthday party? JP. JP. He loves that garage. It's Matt's birthday, right?
Happy birthday, Matt. Happy birthday.
Very good.
Why? I forget to turn it off.
Springsteen, man.
And I get that all the time.
On Born to Run album. Where the hell are you?
All the time. Living
Jesus.
Free, man.
Where the hell are you?
I'm right here.
I must have it too close.
You got it? Am I too close?
I must
Bruce
have it
too close.
Close. There we go. Don't ignore the camera. Well, what do you have to say to Matt?
Happy birthday, Matt. I hope you have a great day. Yeah. Happy 21st. We're so excited to be here. Celebrating.
Very good. All right, you did well. What do you have to say for Matt?
Happy birthday. Many more to come.
Dirty, but that was always naturally dirty, they said.
Right.
But like, yeah, Lake George, Schoon Lake, all those things are all
really, yeah. I was really good at George, like,
looking for the ball.
I've always, one of my guys.
The ball, here it is.
Thanks, Dad. Appreciate
right.
It.
Hi now.
Just like on the lake, everyone
had you ready for this?
Yes.
Game time, so you
missed it.
I'll see Damager Hour for you.
There's a beer pong.
About freaking time. I'll be there at 2:00, man.
Ask her why we're late. Ask her why we're late. Babe, why are we
why
late?
Are you late?
Too busy watching dances.
Too busy watching what? Oh, okay. How you been? I haven't seen you in a while. Congratulations,
thank
by the
you.
Way.
Thank you.
Oh, okay. Open it up.
Right now? Something good for outside here.
Tuna!
That's the way that song ends.
I love this song.
I do.
It's a great song.
I had my first date when this song was number one.
Really?
Yep. And there's the man. There he is, JP. Whose birthday party is it? Whose birthday party? Matt? Is it Matt's birthday party? Here, let's see. Here, look. Come here, we'll get your mom. There she is. Look, there's your mom. Right here. Right there. Yeah. You like that, huh? I gotta take some more pictures of people, okay? There's Sean. Your mom said to make sure that you're on here. Your mom said to make sure that you're on here. What do you have to say to Matt?
Happy birthday, man. Can't believe you're 21. It's crazy.
Neither can I.
I'll see you down at the bars very shortly.
What do you have to say to Matt, Justin?
Happy birthday, Matt. You're the tallest kid I know. That's something that goes for you in life because statistically, taller people are more successful and make more money per year than short people.
That's because they intimidate.
They do that, and it's just, they're probably not any smarter. I know that because of Matt, but.
Well, I'm smarter.
Yeah, okay.
I am. And,
you know, I survived you for the whole time we renovated our condo, so that says something for me, I think.
I don't, but I
the place
survived.
Hasn't fallen apart
I survived
yet.
You. You didn't follow the plan.
That's Tony. See, whenever someone makes a plan for Tony, he automatically doesn't follow it. Because he's just that way. He's just that type of person.
He's the human hemorrhoid.
Yeah. But you're a really attractive guy. This is your son I'm talking about. And, you know, that should take you really far. So, you know, good luck.
All right. Andrew. What do you have to say to Matt?
What do I have to say to Matt?
Boom!
We're about to be in a beer bar. Sorry, I'm going to say happy birthday to Matt. Wish him well, he's finally in college. I'm surprised he's made it this far. Might help, of course.
Wait, did you make it again?
No. Great kid.
Very good.
I'm another 21 years of prosperity.
And it is my name.
So what do you have to say to Matt, Chris?
Supply chain.
You're on film. What do you have to say to Matt?
You're so close. Happy birthday, Matt. Everybody come out for your birthday. I'll keep you under control. And
not a man of words, are you?
So, here, watch, we'll see.
Jim and Greg.
All right, Uncle Tom, we gotta say to Matt.
I am your father.
That's it. No. Yeah, Tom.
Oh, yeah. Did you get my voice message?
No.
What do you say, Max? Now, come on.
Happy birthday, buddy.
Cool glasses.
Cool glasses. Oh, look at the loser. So you're a good guy. Happy birthday. Big 2-1. I'll be in Scranton, you know, celebrating with you. So, all right, see you in Scranton.
Kidding?
Yes.
All right, what are you... Not you, Ricky. Hey, John, certainly not you.
Yeah.
What do you have to say to Matt?
Happy birthday! You're awesome.
Someone's camera shy, yay!
All right, Ricky.
Some camera. I never stop talking because I love the camera.
What do you have to say to Matt?
Happy birthday, Matt. I hope you get sloshed just as bad as we did in Maine. It almost ruined the GPS, fish finder.
Hey, you guys were out of control.
Ceiling. Hope we do all of that. It's going to be fun.
We will. That's fine.
Yes.
All right. You're 21. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
I can't.